workers painting a section of the Eiffel Tower, 1924. Men standing outside Lynch's slave market, St. Louis, Missouri, 1852. King George VI of the United Kingdom, also the father of Queen Elizabeth II, 1938. Turbinia, the first naval vessel to be driven by a steam turbine, 1897. Adolphe Thiers, the first president of the French Third Republic, 1870s. Eglinton Castle and the Tournament Bridge, Scotland, 1884.